thank you for joining us right now on NBC 7 News Midday. Clearly what we've been watching there, the storm Hurricane Michael has made its way onshore over the panhandle of Florida this afternoon.
Yeah, we are following that live report that we just saw from Panama City Beach, and we also have clearly the radar, and we can see that it just made landfall within the last half hour or so, and the winds that we've seen have been especially damaging. 155 miles per hour, that's just a couple miles per hour short of a Category 5.
157 would be a Category 5 on the radar, not just today, but for the last several days. It's really...
All right, time now for a check of our weather. Certainly such a different scenario that we have in Florida. And the storm nearly doubled in strength over the past 24 hours.
What you're looking at right now is a look at the radar here, and you can see the eye of the storm has now made it fully on land. This is typically the time where a hurricane would start to weaken as it makes its way over land. Not the case right now. Still 150 mile per hour plus winds. It's a Category 4 right now, but just barely under the Category 5 threshold. Evacuation.
Hurricanes thrive when water temperatures are warm. The shear, it's non-existent in that area, which means are the winds aloft that usually break up hurricanes. So yes, everything is conducive, perfect ingredients to see a monster storm. So I'm really not surprised that it did intensify. Another thing that I am surprised about is that this storm is going to continue with its tropical characteristics even as it approaches landfall and even as it continues to move into the northeast in the mid-Atlantic region. Mm-hmm. So very interesting storm. I'll continue to watch it for us. Over here, it's
out there can walk to school today.
Absolutely, and it's going to be such a beautiful day. Gorgeous morning, but I tell you what, if you are one of those parents planning on taking your kids to school walking, then you want to bundle up just a little bit. It's going to be a little bit.
Well, if you've been to Balboa Park recently, you may have noticed something a little unusual where there were once a number of trees. Turns out now there's just some stumps. Redwoods are being cut down on the west side of the park. This is along 6th Avenue near the 163. Come take a look at this terrifying wreck from Prescott, Arizona. What happened here? The driver of the white truck says another driver clipped her, lost control, went airborne, and then landed right on top of that red sedan. And get this, no one was hurt either in this accident because they were both wearing their seatbelts. Greg, back to you.
That is amazing.
Yeah. Wow. Surprise yesterday, UN Ambassador Nikki Haley surprised the nation yesterday, unexpectedly announcing she'll be stepping down from her position at the end of this year. She says it's simply time for her to take a break and let new talent lead. But some believe there's more behind her decision. Kristen Welker joins us now with a closer look.
Stuff that tastes really good.
Right.
Yeah. Got a pumpkin looking sky behind it.